Welcome, this is Dhruvi Parikh and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. A major landslide in Tibet that blocked the flow of a major river in the region has led to the evacuation of at least 6,000 people, China's emergency services said on Thursday. A barrier lake was formed on the Yarlung Tsangpo, the headwater that feeds into India's Brahmaputra River, after the Wednesday morning collapse of a cliff in the deep valley through which the river flows, the local emergency response bureau said. No deaths or injuries have been reported and China has been keeping India updated on the blockage, which could potentially affect water levels in lower regions. The landslide struck near a village in Manling County and water in the lake had risen to a height of 40 meters. With its towering peaks and glaciers, Tibet is the source of numerous Asian rivers. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Dhruvi Parikh. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe.